Hello, I just want to show you how to tie the buckle sash at the back. So all you do is you wrap it around and you make a very basic knot. Pull it a little bit tight so that you can then easily adjust it afterwards. So you've got your knot like that. And then all you do is you tuck the ends in underneath, make it nice and smooth so that it looks nice and tidy. And you do the same on this side. There you go. And just make it straight. Very simple and easy to do.